Well, today I think we're gonna have to try and see if we can do a lovebird. I think we'll put the colors in first. And then I think we'll probably draw around it second. We shall see how they go. I know it doesn't look like much to start with, but that's how we start. And we need a beak. Okay. I need to put my things where I need to put my things. You'd think a girl could be a little more organized. Nah. Need a little more yellow on this lovebird. A little more orange, a little more yellow. Definitely want to get rid of some of the colors. Okay. some more orange. I'm using a watercolor moleskin notebook. So the paper is thin. But they're really nice. I really like them. Well, this little bird has tannish feet, and I'm gonna be hard pressed to make that tannish feet. I'll put a little buff titanium and burnt umber together and see what I can come up with here. There you are, little lovebird. You need some trees behind you? I think so. Yes, I do. Let's try this little, beak. A little bit of shading. A lovebird's actually a parrot of some sort, I believe. I think so. There you are. A very simple little bird. I know there's a lot of things you could be doing with this. But sometimes less is more. Sometimes less is more. Well, that's my really early in the morning painting, so thanks for watching.